Now this is in non-4K mode. This is HDR mode, which I'm assuming is 1080p, which might be good enough. It looks like it's picking up some more of the light. But anyway, just trying some different vids.